my concept, her hard work. It's just gonna be gorgeous. A couture look from head to toe.
Well, then I had given a child up for adoption 10 years ago. That was my choice, and that's why I'm pro-life.